Hey, sorry I'm late.
Morning, Parker. Or is it evening? That doesn't matter. Check the neurosensors, would you? We need a faster response time.
On it.
Try to get it under 3 milliseconds.
Okay, looks like I could optimize this power relay. Nice. Okay, what next? Looks like some impedance in this neurosensor circuit. Finished. Signal to noise is out of whack. A new signal processor should reduce lag. I got it, Doc. 2.8 milliseconds.
Good work, Peter.
I'd call that a mild success.
I'd call that unbelievable. Do you need some help?
Yes.
Doctor, what's going on?
It's become that obvious. My doctors call it a degenerative neurological disorder. Probably caused by overexposure to toxic chemicals in my reckless youth.
Sorry, is there anything I can do?
You already are. The worst part is, it only affects the muscles. The mind continues to work, but it can no longer do. You're the only one who knows, Peter. I'd like to keep it that way.
Of course.
If you'd like to seek a position with more of a future.
I came here to work for you because of what you've got up here. And that's not going anywhere. So neither am I.
Oh, Peter, before I forget, I read the most fascinating article. Outlines possible next steps for the neural interface.
I'll take a look. Thanks, Doc. Doc loves these things. He used them in grad school when he had to manipulate radioactive isotopes. Says seeing them keeps him humble. What is this, Doc? Never seen this type of material.
Would you believe it's for welding? Provides remarkable magnetic insulation, and limits cross-contamination between the neural interface and arms.
Direct interface with the basal ganglia. Exciting, but risky. I don't know, Doc. You'll need a gallium silk array to make it work. Even then, odds of injury are pretty high.
Gallium! Genius! Never mind the risks. We'll work them out in time.
Doc's really sick. At this rate, he'll lose control of his motor functions within a year. And if we're not careful, an intracranial implant could make things even worse. Even alter his personality. We need to proceed carefully.
Doc, I'm sorry. My aunt just texted.
No worries, Peter. I was thinking of taking a break myself. As soon as I check our telemetry data.
Thanks. I'll be back in a few hours. Let's take a look. Did it. Time for some science. That looks right. did it. Finished. Hi, May.
Let me guess. Running late?
Nope, I'm actually on my way now. Have you heard from Miles?
No, but his mother said he was coming, so...
Good. I'll be there soon. Bye.
Friends, there's a fine line between being a conspiracy theorist and seeing a clear pattern. I walk that line, and I am confident in perceiving a common thread among these attacks on Oscorp and Norman Osborn by the demons. The motive? It's hard to ascribe motive to lunatics, but I suspect it's no accident that they're...
Spider-Man, I could really use your help. My roommate's been missing since the Halloween party. Okay, got a name? Last known location?
His name's Carlos. I ran a facial recognition search across social media. Here, let me text you what I found.
Smart. What's your name?
Philip Chang.
Okay, Philip. I'll find Carlos. If you get info on anyone else who's missing, let me know. Okay, looks like I need to find the location in this picture. I see the Statue of Liberty, so it's gotta be way south of here. Not close to the university. Probably the financial district. I'm headed to where the picture was taken. How recent is it?
Timestamp half an hour ago.
Nice heuristics. You did that facial tracker on your own?
Yeah, it's my thesis project. I'm hoping it'll help me land a job.
If this works, count on me for a reference. Trees near water. The building's probably next to a park. Thank you.
students are acting like the ones at the Halloween party. Lee must have corrupted them. That's the last of them. What happened? Everything was fine, and then so much anger. I couldn't think straight.
It's over now. Though I'd stay off the internet for a while. Fighting demons, girl. You probably feel ganged up on right now. Maybe try not bombing the city.
Welcome.
Our next caller reports a problem I saw coming a mile away. Go ahead.
Coming out of the bathtub last night when I glanced out my window and what do I see? Spider-Man, swinging by like he owns the place. I was naked.
Madam, you have my sympathies. Just imagine what sort of deviant personality would dress up like that in the first place. And it's a short step from there to Peeping Tom activity. Folks, it doesn't matter if you live on the first floor.
Spider-Man, so my tracker picked up some more people who were at the party and might have gotten, you know.
This is Ethan Albright, a biochem TA. Didn't show up for class. My software picked him up in a photo, but there's other pics from the same location and he's gone.
Still our best shot. I'll try to find the place. Thanks. Philip's photo is my only lead again. I gotta find this location. The picture shows elevated train tracks, like the ones up in East Harlem.
Spider-Man, I talked to Carlos. He felt fine until he got to the barbecue. Whatever happened to him kicked in after the Halloween party.
A delayed reaction. That's not good. There could be corrupted walking time bombs all over Manhattan. There are no elevated train tracks south of the university. I need to head north. L trains could mean Harlem. Lee's corruption is frightening. Literally, no one's safe. I'm used to hostile New Yorkers, but this is a whole new level. Good thing I've got Philip on my side. That guy has some impressive skills. If I find the East Harlem elevated train tracks, I can follow them to this location. On the right track. Literally. I should be able to follow these to where the photo was taken. I see elevated train tracks. Those are northeast of ESU. Uh-oh. Looks like I might be too late. This is it. No corrupted students, but it looks like they've been here. What happened?
Bunch of maniacs going wild. They were high or something. Ran off up the street.
Gotta find them before someone gets hurt a lot worse. There they are. Time to end this.
Help! Please, help us!
They're on me!
Lee corrupted a lot of people at the Halloween party. Get you guys back to normal, the better. Locked. No time to be polite about it. I think that's it.
I was drinking my latte, thinking about this one time I got mugged. And I saw this big crowd of people, and it's like someone flipped a switch.
You should be fine now. Though maybe you should switch to decaf.
Night owls may have seen lights flickering out at the Raft Supermax prison last night. Sadly.
Hey, Spider-Man. There's another missing student. Latest MIA is Steve Hopkins. What worries me about him is some guys from Tombstone's gang started dealing in his neighborhood recently. Steve hated that. It's a nice area, but he was too scared to do anything.
If he's corrupted, he might take out his anger on them, and he's the one who'd get hurt.
This is the last picture Steve put up before he went silent. I couldn't find anything more recent.
Huh. Pretty sure this is the Upper West Side. I think I need to head north. Pretty sure this is the Upper West Side. I think I need to head north.
Hey, we don't need you here right now, right?
Philip, what can you tell me about Steve?
He's a little guy. Wouldn't hurt a fly. I'm not sure he could if he wanted to.
Sounds like these dealers would crush him. And a little guy might burn out quicker. I better hurry. This Steve guy sounds like he's all responsibility but no power. I hope I can get there in time. Tombstone's gang might not be as bulletproof as their boss. They're almost as deadly.
Good night.
there's the park. The photo must have been taken around here somewhere. I think that's the spot over by those trees.
Damn, son, you got a death wish? Hey, fellas, let's take College Boy to school.
That corrupted guy bit off more than he could chew. Guess I have to rescue him before I cure him. Those guys are armed. Maybe I can take some of them quietly. Nap time. This is what they call tough love.
God, what did I do? I always had a problem with those guys, but tonight I wanted to kill them in ways I don't even want to think about.
Don't worry, this wasn't your fault.